I'm getting a bellyache just thinking about the fuel expense of landing on this dud.
Sure, we thought we'd already be on another delivery job. But that energy spike definitely came from this place, and I'm already geared up back here.
All right. Drop point. You secured?
Alright, hooked up and... Damn it. The power glove's acting up.
Again? What'd you use to mend it?
Super glue?
Super glue? Why not just solder it?
Because we're out of zinc or the alloy. I used the last rod to patch up the hydro spanner.
No solder rod? No coffee? Only one beer left? Sick of having gruel for lunch. Being poor sucks.
All right, here we go.
Oh, I don't like this weather. I'm pretty sure the ship's insurance won't cover alien storm damage.
Hey, our dust bunny's tough. If she could talk, she'd say she wants us to land and go explore.
Want us to land so you can go explore.
One up to you, Captain.
Since when am I the captain? We took the loan together. We both have to pay the mortgage.
Pumpkin, can we clean it up?
What's up with the radio reception?
Getting through here. More gunk on the other side of these nasty vines.
You sure you didn't get super glue in the scanner?
100%. Why?
The pattern kind of looks like the signal we got before, just weaker. If the reading is right, this stuff's got some energy potential.
For real?
Keep your head screwed on. Puddle's not much to write home about, but if we can find a bigger deposit, I think we should look for a place to land.
Sweet! Light the way! we find more of that substance, our poor days might be over. I could get a garden of my own back home. What would you do?
Pay our bills?
I meant after that.
I know. But I don't dream big until I know it's within my reach.
A dream, Bex, is something that's out of our reach. Otherwise, it's called an option. Like it's big enough for the bunny, right?
Yeah, but I can't take her down until that gunk's gone. Care to clean it up?
Oh yeah, it'll be our pleasure.
Off this time.
You got third.
Maybe you should take a look at his code. Yesterday he ran all of my tools through the washing machine.
Yeah. That storm was rough, and I don't like the look of that river. I'll run some diagnostics on Bunny just to be safe.
Now? I was thinking we could do some exploring together.
Avoid the boring stuff, you mean?
No, I just thought...
I know, Ronnie, but I have to take care of the ship first. Look, I'm running a constant scan for the energy signal. Why don't you remove some more gunk and see if we pick it up again?
Okay, if you say so, Cap.
Just be careful.
Thank you. Interesting. Check the data for me, please.
What's up with your attention span? Aren't you gonna clean up some gunk? That's really compact. Looks like it could burst any minute.
Ooh, that sounds like fun. Let's plant it. Hey, Kurt.
You got served.
And a good day to you too, buddy.
Bullocks! I can't rip it off.
Roots deep underground. You need a proper fix for the glove. If you find some metal ore for the soldering alloy, you could repair it once and for all.
If we're gonna stick around here for a while, I'm really going to need it. This glowing stuff sure looks interesting. I wonder.
What are you up to?
Since this is not worth harvesting, I might as well throw that seed thing in there and see what happens.
Take cover, Kurt.
I think the bunny will like it here.
Could be worse, I guess. Ample space, ground seems stable enough. I'm still not happy about the look of that river, though.
Come on. It doesn't get much better than this. Who knows what we'll find?
Hopefully, the source of that energy signal. We're going on and on about landing here. You're just standing around chatting. Go on, get out there.
I'm on it.
If we're lucky, we might find some good materials around here. Stock for the workbench for free.
This river looks pretty bad. Wonder where it leads.
Lights on, Pumpkin. Take unnecessary risks.
Oh yeah? What about that time on Beta Romulus?
Ugh, that foreman didn't even listen. I warned her.
That woman only happened once.
I could have died in that shitty mine. But instead, I got you. And this lovely glove.
A shortcut.
Okay, Bex. I think I got what I need.
Great. Head back.
I think I found all I need to fix the glove.
Kurt's just dusted off the workbench there in the hall.
Ah, here we go. Good as new, Pumpkin. I'll be able to rip up that stubborn alien plant for sure.
Stop chatting with your glove and just go pick the damn plant.
I guess I'll just throw this ball into that glowing stuff and see what happens, right?
You got more of a green thumb than me.
You blew something up?
Yeah, you could say that. I just grew myself a freaking staircase.
A staircase? What? In the energy puddle? Huh, that's interesting. Tell you what, why don't you tell me about it back here? I'm all done, and I'm ready for some chow.
In a few minutes, okay?
Don't you ever get tired?